approximately 40 million miles.
Well, that seems a safe enough distance.
Damn machine.
One for the road?
Nah, I think it's best that I don't leave here too cloudy. Can never be too careful.
Jesus, you're all obsessed. What is it with you people?
Not sure, but I certainly don't want to find out.
We're closing up here, sir.
One quick drink.
I suppose.
So what'll it be?
Just a water, please.
So you're one of them too, eh?
I'm sorry, one of whom?
Oh, the crazies supporting this whole UFO invasion apocalypse thing.
And you are not?
Listen, son. I've been around long enough to realize that when a hoax like this gets started, you're better off not obsessing about it. No, this is just somebody getting his rocks off, playing tricks on the whole rest of the world.
So you do not have much belief in the supernatural, then?
Supernatural. You know, there was a time when TV, movie theaters, all that stuff, that was supernatural. But time moves on, the world keeps changing all around us. Now those things are normal as apple pie. But this ain't shit. No. Now, when they find those people, everything's gonna go right back to normal. Till it happens again.
I used to be like you once. I used to think I was alone in the world, and nothing that I did would ever make a difference. But as you said, the world is changing all around us. Someone's got to be responsible, don't you think?
Oh, Christ.